Something tells me we may have a faulty outdoor fan here. Yep.
This little board here is flashing, telling me that the probe is minus 10 degrees.
Was getting 240 volt signal at the contactor, but nothing was happening, so tested the coil between A1 and A2, and it is open. It looks OEM too, but look at the condition of that thing. Nice. Disconnected A1 of the compressor to contactor, so they can still have one stage running until we come back and fix it.